Hey everybody, Ryles Productions here. We're going to do a quick product video review on our EFI Source Megasquirt 3 Gold Box unit. This is the contents of the package when you buy one of their ECUs. It comes with the Gold Box, which is the ECU unit, coil igniter module, little USB drive, and a bundle of wires for any fans or relays you need to wire up. This harness is for the Gen 3 Hemi application. As I pan down, you can see how clean the harness is. Very simple, very effective. These are for the coils and the fuel injectors. If I pan back up, this is next to it is a FAST XFI harness. This one is for Gen 3 Hemis as well. It's part number 30110. 04. If you look closely, it's for 6-1 Hemis. This is their harness in comparison. A lot more wiring. A ton more wiring. So, and these EFI units are pretty much, you know, very capable. But it just comes with a lot more wiring on the FAST system. We had bought this system initially for the Cuda, but through our fault, we weren't able to utilize the FAST system. It was a crank sensor that we installed. It was a wrong crank sensor, but we weren't able to troubleshoot it with the FAST XFI system, so we had to sell it. You actually have to wire the XFI just for the ECU portion. You have to get another control box, the XIM, to control the coils. And that's what the coil igniter module does on the EFI source unit. So there's two boxes here that actually hook up to this wiring harness, and I'm not sure why they use so many wires. This is just a lot of weight, I think unnecessary weight, and when you're building a race car, this is no good. So, but we are a dealer for EFI Source. We can get gold boxes for LSX applications, Gen 3 Hemi, as well as Coyote motors. So if you guys need a box, just give us a shout. RylesPro.com, Ryles Productions. All right, guys, catch you later.